Why, brother?
Rule of acquisition 286. When Morn leaves, it's all over.
There is no such rule.
There should be. Oh, I know business is bad, but that's no reason.
Bad? Bad? It's 2100 hours. The bar's open. There's a sale on Synthahol. And there's no one here.
You, Moraine. Another blood wine. Now.
At least someone is still here.
How many has he had?
A dozen.
I should have gone into insurance. Better hours, more money, less scruples. It's all Cisco's fault.
Cisco?
That's right. If he'd handle things better with the Dominion, none of this would have happened. They want a foothold in the Alpha Quadrant. Got a deal. Make a few arrangements. Give them a little something for their trouble.
Brother?
But no, he had to play it tough. So now everyone's afraid of the Dominion.
Yes, but brother...
And that means fewer people on the station, which means fewer people at Quark's, which means I am out of business.
Where's my wine, you cowering little Ferengi slug?
What's the problem?
He says he's out of money. He's asking for credit.
Credit? I'll handle it. Watch and learn. My name is Quark. I'm like to discuss arranging a line of credit.
You dare talk to me like that? You pathetic mock dog!